Before this, I had an injury, which was a cervical spinal disc herniation. I couldn't go into the gym, I couldn't squat, couldn't press, couldn't anything. I just want to be functional, you know. At the end of the day, I want to play with my daughter, I want to play with my family, run, climb, jump. Make the time during your break, in the morning, when the gym is open, just go over there and do it. No excuses. That's the main part of it.